dial the Bumblebee Nintendo. Eno Austin.
Itself is composed of about 200 separate parts, and it's linked together in a hierarchy. But as we pass it through the deformation lattice, we're not getting any splitting seams, we're not getting any bad architecture, we're getting a nice, clean, smooth deformation. Pretty cool, huh?
It's the other metaballs. You see how it kind of pushes away? It's integrated with the inverse metaball. And then again, all I have to do is mirror that onto the other side, like so. There we go. And let's take a look at our show. Copy that. Just disappeared. That's because I can have the computer decide what resolution to work in. So I can just add more to see. It slows down a little bit more, but